trying to find his way out of the danger zone. Tag made to Chase Parker. Ooh! First, whoa!
Watch the timing on that. Here's a cover.
Look at the leg on Isaiah Swerve Scott, who manages to kick out. Right now, it is Everise who is maintaining significant control in this match. Swerve Scott, you see him trying to reach for that tag instinctively, which is a good sign for Swerve Scott. And his trust in Tony Nese.
Yeah, Swerve looks loopy. He's got to make that tag here.
Oh, almost there. Almost able to make the tag, but not quite. Hey, watch Matt Martell. Whoa! Tony Nese evades him, and Martell pays for it. Now Nese, a little creativity of his own.
I got it.
And here's the tag. Here comes the premier athlete.
Parker's alone in the ring right now.
Tony Nese striking at will on Chase Parker, and Tony Nese is fired up. Full speed in the corner. Watch out from behind. Matt Martell trying to change Nese's plans. There goes Matt Martell. All alone now with Chase Parker.
Whoa! Oh. Two for one.
Rape in the neck of Chase Parker. And how quickly Tony Nese able to deliver with the moonsault. Cover on the Parker who kicks out. And Tony Nese, Drew, is rolling right now.
Yeah, Parker's in no man's land. He's got to somehow get Tony Nese isolated, get him back to his corner.
Martell catches an enziguri for his efforts.
What's he got?
Looking for a backslide? No. Oh, my. Face first goes Nese. That could be it for Tony Nese here tonight, covered by Chase Parker and Swerve Scott there at the last second. What a matchup.
Yeah. Parker had a good opening with that gory bomb right there.